The formula for effective tariff rate is given by this thing, where E is effective rate of protection, N is nominal tariff on final product, A is ratio of value of imported input to value of final output, B is nominal tariff rate on imported input. Okay. Now suppose that the tariff rate on final product is 5%. Okay, so tariff rate on final product, that is N. So you have N equals to 5. If no imported inputs are used in domestic production of the final product, so no imported inputs are used, so this implies that A equals to 0, because A is the ratio of value of imported input. So you are using no imported input, so A is 0. So when you put A equals to 0 here, this becomes 0, this becomes 0, so this becomes E equals to N. Now I have already given N to be equal to 5, so E becomes 5, so that's your answer, 5%.